across that hardwood barroom floor. Our eyes met halfway across the room a dozen times or more. That twinkle in her eyes tells me there's embers still alive from a fire we built that once burned out.